how about we open the blinds and see?